You ready, little girl? You ready for your debut on the camera?
106.5JackFM.com and the Smith County Animal Control present Wet Nose Wednesday.
Kix 105.7 and 106.5 Jack FM. It's AJ Red out here at the Smith County Animal Control and Shelter with a couple special people that I always like to come hang out with. Why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself and tell us a little bit about who we have here today.
My name is James Lowry. This is Clara Bell. She's about a year and a half old cur mix. She's done been vetted, which means she has her rabies vaccination and her parvo and distemper shots. She's heartworm negative. If you adopt her, all you'd have to do is have to get her spayed. And with her weight and her age and being heartworm negative, she's also a candidate for our blood donor program that we have going on.
And what's the blood donor program kind of consist of?
Okay, the blood donor program consists of the dog has to weigh 50 pounds, has to be heartworm negative, and once a quarter, you have to take her to a Tyler emergency vet to donate blood or as needed for dogs that need a blood transfusion. And in return, they will give you a lifetime rabies vaccination and 8 years worth of heartworm preventative.
So Clarabelle right here could actually save millions, like a bunch of dogs in the area.
She could, and it would also help you offset her monthly and yearly care for its heartworm preventative and her rabies.
Oh my goodness, she looks like she's one of those dogs that would love to kind of run around outside but could also live in an apartment maybe.
She could. She seems to be a very reserved type dog. Not real hyper, she just loves to be petted on.
And that's all you can ask for.
That's
dog,
it.
Really.
That's it.
Because you got to hang out and, you know, be cool with you.
She's not a dog aggressive. She seems to be friendly to every person she meets.
Well, you can't beat that. So if you needed to give more information on Clarabelle, what would the people need to do?
Okay, you can call us at area code 903-266-4303. Or you can go to our Facebook, Smith County Animal Control and Shelter. You can look at her there. Or you can come by in person at 322 East Ferguson, downtown Tyler.
Can't miss it. Come down here, meet Clara Bear, and you know what? Clarabelle.
Clarabelle.
Clarabelle. Gee, that's a beautiful name. And you know what? There's plenty of other dogs in the back, too, as well, right?
Yes, sir. We have about 35 dogs, and we would like to get that number down as soon as possible.
Yes, a day in here is a day too long in here. So please, check the links below. You'll find all of that. And we're at the Smith County Animal Control and Shelter. It's Wet Nose Wednesday. Look at this. Miss Clarabelle could be your forever friend.
Finding forever homes for our four-legged furry friends. It's Wet Nose Wednesday from the Smith County Animal Control and 106.5 JackFM.com.